Hallo. Ich spreche ein bisschen Deutsch. But ich komme aus Brasilien. Yeah. So really cool. If the peloton was very strong today, and the race is really hard at the same time. Since for the men's and since for the women's.
Yes, it was a really hard race, a really tough day. Lots of wind, and you always had to be in the right position, so it was a very stressful day. But I'm very happy that me and my teammate, Maria Giulia, we could make it to the front group and actually sprint for the victory, and we made the podium, so that's really nice.
Yeah, and you missed the crowd?
Of course, we all miss the crowd, but it's more important for us that we can race, and I hope lots of people could follow the race on television and online, so that's a good thing.
And you're gonna ride on Sunday too? Sunday,
yeah. Yeah. Okay. So see you there.
Good luck, yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Ciao, ciao. Tschüss.
Tell me, how was the race, and it was hard, no?
Yes, it was a really hard race, but I had strong team today, and everybody backed me up, tried to keep me out of the wind as much as possible. And I had super good legs, so I could be there in the final and just missed out on the last big move from Annemiek, but showed a strong sprint and came second.
Yeah, I saw the video from the last race, and I saw when you finish, you go back, like since you cross, you go back to, looks like you were not so happy, and you made third, and now you made second again, and you have this always beating the.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But you know, I'm sure at some point victory will come, and then I forget about all the second and third places. But to be second in Flanders is actually a really big deal.
For sure. Congrats.
Thank you.
Very nice.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Yeah. I'm here.